My youth is yours. Tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth, my youth is yours. Run away now and forever. My youth is yours. A truth so loud and God ignored. My youth, my youth. That's me being weird, but it's not about Troye Sivan music video or Troye Sivan song. It's all about my January 2016 favorites. First up, we have a leather throw shirt from Zara. And what I actually like about it, aside from its leather, but it could really makes my legs warm and I could use it on negative degrees Celsius. And aside from it, I'll bought it on a pretty good deals because it's on sale and it's only cost like 19 bucks. So next is this gray sweater. It is also from Zara. And what I really like about it, because it's minimal, that I could pair it on different types and different color of jeans or pants or trouser. Next is also the Infinity Scarf, which from Hudson Bay. It's under the brand called Echo. And what I really like about this, nicely made actually. It's nicely made. I don't know if you could see it here on camera, but this is also on sale. I bought this one for 9 bucks. So those clothes a while ago was featured on my winter January 2006 lookbook video. So I will just leave the link on the description box below. Next is, this is a lazy bed desktop or car holder for iPhone, and it has a holder here. This is its holder for your phone or for your iPhone. And one thing I really like about it, it's flexible, like you can adjust it on what size or what position would you like it. Because for me, I like watching videos on a lying position or on supine position. Next for the book. So actually I purchased all this one last year, but I just start reading this a week ago. So it's from the Maze Runner series. It's called The Kill Order. Next is for the hair essential. I purchased this Nourishing Coconut Milk Conditioner and Shampoo. What I really like about it, because it smells so good, and aside from that, it really gives smooth effect on my hair. So yeah, this is what I'm using right now. And for the gel, I'm using right now the L'Oreal 24 hour gel fiber. Before I use the hands to focus, but right now I'm looking for a gel that really holds my hair strong. But this one, it's okay, it gives justice, it gives works on my hair, so it's fine. Next for the apps is the Snapchat. I'm really into Snapchat this past few days or past few weeks. I have a Snapchat before, but I didn't use it. I'm back at Snapchat, so for those who have a Snapchat, just follow me at Bray05. And for my favorite YouTuber, they are the Commie of Style, or I don't know how they pronounce their name. It's Commie of Style, or I don't know, but I really like their videos because aside from they are a fashion blogger, but I really like the concept, how they edit, how they film their videos, and I love everything about them. So that's it for this video. So don't forget to subscribe, give this a big thumbs up, and see you on my next video.